Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to verify Bitcoin on Cash App. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your mobile device, and then tap on this bank icon in the bottom left corner. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on this Buy Bitcoin tab right over here. Even if you don't want to make any Bitcoin transaction, you can still follow this process for identity verification. In case, if you have accessed this Bitcoin tab for the first time, a welcome screen will come up. From here, tap on the Get Started option at the bottom of the screen. Once you're on this screen, you need to scroll down and tap on the Deposit Bitcoin option. Moving on, it'll then ask you to verify your identity. Simply tap on Verify Identity at the bottom of the screen. Once you're on this screen, tap Continue, and it'll then ask you to choose a photo ID. For this instance, I'll select the State ID option. Now place the front of your ID in your smartphone camera frame, and then click on this shutter icon. If you're not satisfied with the photo, click on this retake option. Otherwise, you can click on Use Photo option to proceed further. It might take some time to check your photos, and you're done. Well, that's how you verify Bitcoin on Cash App. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.